FDNY officials investigating what is now considered a deadly structure fire at Trump Tower in Midtown Manhattan after a resident in his high-rise apartment was taken away from the scene in critical condition, but later died at a nearby hospital. When you see some of the pictures, you can see just how intense the flames were, as close to 200 firefighters here in New York were responding to the scene. Of course, the first family, President Trump and his family, not in the building at the time. Secret Service and fire officials going into the top three floors of this building to the president's residence and found only some minor smoke there. But at this point, authorities saying that the damage was really contained to that 50th floor apartment. Major damage that eventually resulted in the death of that individual. Not a whole lot of information available at this time, only that he was a resident of that apartment. But in the meantime, though, I can tell you that this certainly caused quite the scene in Midtown Manhattan. Trump Tower itself not only serves as residential space, but also retail space. So that clearly did have the potential to affect many, many more. But at this point, officials now confirming the death of that one individual, the non-life-threatening injuries of four firefighters, and this investigation that continues in Midtown. Polo Sandoval, CNN, New York.